Hello, Free K. For this math class, let's have fun sorting. The objective for this class is that you have to be able to sort objects by shape, color, and size. But first, let's remember. Do you know what sorting means? You can click on your miss to find out.
Sorting involves separating objects into groups according to their similarities. For example, we can sort by colors.
Sorting involves separating objects into groups according to their similarities. For example, we can sort by size.
Sorting involves separating objects into groups according to their similarities. For example, we can sort by shape.
We can sort by size. Look at these cupcakes. We can put the small cupcakes and the big cupcakes separate like this. We can sort by color. Look at these toys. We can put all the blue toys and the red toys separate like this. We can sort by shape. Look at these shapes. We can put all the circles and the triangles separate like this. Let's watch this video to learn more about it.
Akiri, 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 akiri.
Sorting can be fun. Come and follow me. Look around you. Tell me what you see.
A bird, a kite, a bus, a butterfly.
The bird, the kite, and the butterfly can fly in the sky.
Sorting can be fun. Come and follow me. Look around you. Tell me what you see.
A car, a cat, and a bicycle.
The car and the bicycle both use wheels to go.
Sorting can be fun. Come and follow me. Look around you. Tell me what you see.
A fish, a boat, and a big baobab tree.
The fish and the boat both belong at sea.
Sorting here, sorting there. You can sort things anywhere. Think of what makes them alive, shape or color, even size.
Sorting here, sorting there. You can sort things anywhere. Think of what makes them alive, shape or color, even size.
Sorting can be fun. Come and follow me. Look around you. Tell me what you see.
A girl, a boy, and a teacher on a motorcycle.
The girl, the boy, and the teacher are all going to school. Just like me.
Let's practice. Para trabajar con la clasificación, haz clic donde dice fin de la presentación. Cuando veas la pantalla así, puedes comenzar a arrastrar los elementos para poder clasificarlos por tamaño, por forma o por color. Cuando hayas terminado, vuelve a hacer clic aquí para volver a la pantalla completa.
Great job! You deserve this smiley face.
Great job! Now, you know how to sort by shape, color, and size. Ready for your home activity? Have fun!
Hello everyone. So today I will be doing a sorting activity with my toddler, which is to sort chickpeas or garbanzo beans or chole in Hindi with kidney beans or rajma. So this activity will definitely improve the fine motor skills and hand-eye coordination skills of the child. So let's see how it goes.
What is this? Kidney beans.
Kidney beans.
And what is this? Chickpea.
Chickpea.
So you need to sort it, you know. Kidney beans will go here and chickpea will go in this bowl. Can you sort it? Chole. Chole. Rajma. Yay, good job. Yay. Rajma, very good. Rajma. 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 Kidney beans.
Kidney
beans. Yay, good. And chickpea. Chickpea.
Chickpea.
Chickpea. Good. Yay, Shreya is sorting chickpeas and kidney beans.
This activity can keep your kid busy for good half an hour to 1 hour. Please make sure you are continuously monitoring the child while doing this activity and he's not putting the beans in his mouth, otherwise it can cause choking. If you like this video, please share it with your friends and do subscribe to my YouTube channel Life Lolo to watch more such kid activities.